A'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. My dear community members, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am giving this Eid message from the sacred place, the Masjid al-Haram, near the Kaaba, at this time that we are with the CoEJ European Hajj Mission. We have got 100 Hujjaj that we are about to depart for Arafah. I would like to say that we will be praying for the sick, the needy, the disabled, the seniors, and all those in difficulties in our community for their well-being and for their forgiveness. We'll also be praying for all the Muslims and for humanity, those who are in difficulties in various parts of the world like India, Kashmir, China, and other war-torn areas across the world. Also for the Muslims who are being harassed in different parts of the world as well. This is a time of rejoicing as well as for forgiveness and appreciating each other. And it's an opportunity to connect with individuals that we haven't connected with. And it's hope that creates the bonding between all of us together. I wish all of our members goodwill and pray that they, for their well-being, inshallah. And I hope that you will also pray for all of us, for us to return back to our home countries safely, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.